very moment. It's all or nothing. And these two, and into the cover. Oh, man. Hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of him. Oh, strength. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's got to go.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Going toe-to-toe here. He's really taking over this match now. Quick thinking to avoid that. We know he's tough, but the back of his head is starting to resemble a speed bag.
Yeah, punch after punch after punch.
After punch. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
Oh, wow.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Quick lay of the leg. This is what happens when someone wants to eradicate their opponent from competition.
Yeah, that leg can't stand much more abuse.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Got out of the way of that one. Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses. It's one thing to want to dominate in the ring. It's another to go after his leg with the hope of ending his career.
Yeah, moves like this can cripple a person.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild.
Oh, no! Not today. Too fast. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
And he gets out of the way. And he dodges that one. Quick thinking to avoid that. He's in big trouble. Anaconda Vice. It's Anaconda Vice.
And it's time to tap out.
We're looking at complete domination here. Worrying about long-term injury. Cover here.
Man, what a maneuver.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talking about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Today, too fast. The Anaconda Vice. This one is over.
Anaconda Vice. Ow, that hurt.
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. Going for the cover.
That's it. He's done.
And into the cover.
No, boy.
Seems like only yesterday.